Just between us. customer. Not many. What can I get you? Most of the town is rubble, destroyed during the Battle of Hoover Dam. The only other thing around here is the concrete mason yard. The MCR has been constructing bunkers up and down the river. From what I've heard, it's too late for that. Travelers over at the 188, just up the road, said that the Legion has overrun a couple of towns to the south. Most of the limestone comes from Quarry Junction out west. Supply stopped for a while because of the Deathclaw problem. I heard some badass wastelander killed the Deathclaw, so deliveries of limestone have been coming in again. I don't think they've got the trains up and running yet, but most of the concrete plant workers have come back to town now. Good for business. Come back, Rose. Sure you're in the right place. I should have taken a beat hit for myself. Some of the machinery is
over there. Little friend, better not let him bring you out.
I should have taken it. You're the one that killed me. The fiends are running for their lives. That'll show everyone what earth is that. Things are getting stranger every day. Hey! Fiends, we're in. We'll make this land peaceful after we kill everybody who opposes us. Our victory at Nelson's a worthy story to tell us. I hear the security laws are tougher since their base has changed. What earth is that creature? I hear a Travis and Legion camp got raised to the ground. I'm happy the big horn is still around. Our victory at Nelson's. What's up? Work's slow right now, but at least it's something. With Mr. House getting gone, Vegas can finally join the MCR. The fiends are running. Things are getting stranger. Hey, with Mr. House getting gone, I'm glad to see you. I should have taken the fiend's head before. The MCR appreciates good citizens like you. Good to see a friend of our government. The Legion attacking so far from the base. I'll have to watch out on the road. I'm happy the big horn is still around. Our victory at Nelson's over. We'll make this land peaceful. What's up? It's about time they called us back.
Thank you.
The Securitron's in and around the strip to get upgraded. It's almost like that. Someone enters a bunch of 38. That's never happened before. Who would have thought someone would try to assassinate President Q with all those troops around? Caesar's death is good news for the NCR. Someone killed Benny, the chairman's big shot, in his own casino. Violence begins violence. The gun runners ought to help the followers by donating some of that firepower they've got. Stay alert. It turns out the Monkey 38 had its own reactor all along. It's operational. The city doesn't need power from the dam. Caesar's death is good news for the NCR. For everyone, most likely. If you ever need the assistance of the followers, just ask. When people have got nothing left, they can always turn to the followers. The followers are lucky to have a friend like you. Caesar's death is good news for the NPR. For everyone, wish the followers to get some better armor. Did you see the monorail explode? Look at that. Stay alert. Did you see the monorail explode? The followers are lucky to have a friend like you. Big shakeup in the management at the morgue. The Securitron's in and around the city to get upgraded. Did you see the monorail explode? Big shakeup in the management. Who would have thought someone was trying to assassinate your next leader? I'll never get used to the sight of schools. The gun runners ought to help them. Look at that. The Securitron. Did you see? The followers are behind. Look at that. Push the followers. Followers of, it turns out the Monkey 38 had the gun runners on. Stay alert. Push the followers. If you ever need me, it turns out the Monkey 38. You're always welcome. When people have, someone killed Benny. Stay alert. Stay alert. You're always welcome among the followers. Caesar's death is good news for you. Stay alert. The followers of, I'll never get used to this. Big shake up in the management at the morgue.
Hey there, need anything?
Sure.
Thank you.
the murders of James Bond. I'm sure you'll be bitter at that one.
was pushing hard, buddy. You look yourself.